Ladies and gentlemen, the lamp is being lit by Shrimati Vaishali Jain, Vice President of Natya Tarangini. I request Guru Raja Radha Reddy and Pandit Ronu Mojumdar to also come on the stage for lamp lighting. Pandit Ronu Mojumdar, Guru Raja Reddy, Guru Radha Reddy, and Shrimati Vaishali Jain on the stage. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Natya Tarangini, I welcome you to Parampara Festival 2021, brought to you in collaboration with United Nations India. Established 45 years ago in 1976 by Gurus Raja Reddy and Radha Reddy, Natya Tarangini propagates excellence in dance. It cultivates in the students a taste for art. Here, traditions are preserved and the arts are enriched to meet the ever-changing demands of a changing society. Since its inception, the institute has grown immensely, involving numerous activities, primarily the Parampara series of music and dance festivals. Guru Raja Radha and Kaushalya Reddy started the Parampara series 25 years ago as a movement for preservation and promotion of the rich cultural mosaic of our country. Legendary musicians and dancers have joined us and been a part of this journey, which has been enriching, inspiring, and fulfilling. This year, we are celebrating the Silver Jubilee of Parampara Festival, which is being held over two weekends, that is 12th, 13th and 14th of November, this weekend, and the next weekend, 19th, 20th and 21st of November. And keeping with the COVID guidelines, the festival is hybrid in the sense it's happening on stage and it's being webcast live. We take this opportunity to thank our sponsors, हमारे प्रायोजकों को हम धन्यवाद देना चाहेंगे. Ministry of Culture and Tourism, Incredible India, ONGC, GAIL, PFC, IOCL and the Lalit Hotel, New Delhi. इस वर्ष का परंपरा उत्सव आज़ादी के अमृत महोत्सव के तहत मनाया जा रहा है. आज़ादी का अमृत महोत्सव भारत सरकार की वो पहल है जो आज़ादी के 75वें वर्ष भारत की विविध जनसंख्या, समृद्ध संस्कृति और उपलब्धियों के गौरवशाली इतिहास का जश्न मना रही है. इस उत्सव का श्री गणेश अंतर्राष्ट्रीय ख्याति प्राप्त पद्म भूषण से अलंकृत गुरु राजा रेड्डी, गुरु राधा रेड्डी इस मंच की शोभा बढ़ाते हुए पंडित रोनू मजुमदार के साथ कुछ प्रस्तुत करेंगे. लेकिन आरंभ में मैं गुरु राजा रेड्डी को मंच पर आमंत्रित करती हूँ और उनसे निवेदन करती हूँ कि आप सबके स्वागत में वो दो शब्द कहें और अपनी प्रस्तुति के बारे में आपको बताएं. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, प्लीज वेलकम गुरु राजा रेड्डी.
नमस्कारम टू एवरीबॉडी. आई वेलकम यू ऑल to have a very, very, very distinguishing experience of our Bharat, which provides anandam, the bliss and prosperity. And our Bharat aspired the union, whole world, to agree this principle of coexistence, peace and cooperation to make this whole world as one family. Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. Bharatam Mahabharatam. What exactly the meaning of Bharatam? Bha means the knowledge, and Ratam means to completely immerse in that knowledge. That's how Bharatam has become famous all over the world as Vishwaguru. Bharatam Vishvambare Gurusthanam Sarva Rashtreshu Bharatam Sreshtam. Bharatam Mahabharatam. Can you see this item? And for this item, Pandit Ronu Muzumdar has composed the music. See, Bharatam Mahabharatam. Thank you.
One. Namaskar. Friends, it is such an honor for me to be here this evening to perform with this wonderful group. If a musician for any collaboration comes together with any genre with an open mind, the outcome is definitely a highest form of music, highest form of expressions. Gayan, Vadan, Nritya, everything is here today together, performing as one, oneness of mind, ekatman, ekatma, ekman. We will try with Anna's immense blessing on us, and I'm also very honored that this wonderful sahityam, Bharatam, Mahabharatam, was given to me to compose in Rag Bageshri. And also, I have been asked to give an invocation with a little bit of solo. And honestly speaking, I never decide the rag. And at present, with this immense loving atmosphere, one rag is coming to me, which I tried to popularize because the Jayajavanti was always played in a Desham. And this Jayajavanti is a Bageshriyam. So I will play a little bit of Jayajavanti, a traditional bandish, More Mandir, Ajahu Nahi Aaye, Kaamo Se Chook Bhai Mori Sajini. Jayajavanti.
Thank you. Thank you. We just feel blessed that Guruji and Guru Ma are able to even bless us with their performance. And they especially wanted to make this appearance this evening with Pandit Ji's music composition.
Thank you so much.
जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं कि इस बार का परंपरा उत्सव जुगलबंदियों पर आधारित है. अभी आपने गुरु राजा राधा रेड्डी और पंडित रोनू मजूमदार की जुगलबंदी देखी और अब आप प्रस्तुत करने जा रहे हैं पंडित रोनू मजूमदार के साथ यामिनी रेड्डी की जुगलबंदी. लेकिन इससे पहले कि यह प्रस्तुतियां आरंभ हों, दो दो शब्द पंडित जी के बारे में और यामिनी जी के बारे में. हालांकि पंडित जी किसी तारुफ के मोहताज नहीं है, लेकिन परंपरा एक है कि प्रस्तुति से पहले कलाकारों का परिचय देना. पंडित रोनू मजूमदार इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट रिस्पेक्टेड नेम्स इन द इंडियन फ्लूट प्लेइंग ऑफ दिस ईरा. ही हैज़ इवॉल्व्ड अ यूनिक स्टाइल ऑफ रेंडरिंग द राग व्हिच इज अ गुड मिक्सचर ऑफ ध्रुपद गायकी विद लयकारे. पंडित रोनू मजूमदार ने बांसुरी को युवाओं में लोकप्रिय बनाने में अहम भूमिका निभाई है. आपने बांसुरी के प्रारंभिक शिक्षा अपने पिता डॉक्टर भानु मजूमदार, स्वर्गीय पंडित लक्ष्मण प्रसाद जयपुर वाले और फिर पंडित विजय राघव राव से प्राप्त की. आपको अपने दादा गुरु पंडित रविशंकर से भी मार्गदर्शन प्राप्त करने का सौभाग्य मिला है. अ पावर हाउस परफॉर्मर पंडित रोनू मजूमदार इज फर्मली रूटेड इन द मैहर घराना. He has created an enviable niche for himself in the field of contemporary popular music, which is exemplified by his Grammy nomination in 1996. He has also composed music for India's first IMAX film, Mystic India. Pandit ji ne 5378 bansuri vadakon ko lekar Art of Living ki chhatrachhaya mein Venu Nad prastut kiya, जिसके लिए आपका नाम गिनेस बुक ऑफ वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड्स में दर्ज किया गया है. आपने एक ऐप भी डेवलप किया है, रोनू मजूमदार फ्लूट, जो विंडोज़ और आईओएस पर उपलब्ध है. फिल्म्स डिवीजन ने आप पर एक डॉक्यूमेंट्री फिल्म बनाई है जिसका शीर्षक है बांसुरी वाला. संगीत के क्षेत्र में योगदान के लिए आपको अनेक पुरस्कारों से सम्मानित किया जा चुका है, जिनमें से कुछ हैं आदित्य विक्रम बिरला अवार्ड, लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड बाय सहारा इंडिया, नेशनल कुमार गंधर्व अवार्ड और लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड बाय नव भारत टाइम्स, टू नेम जस्ट अ फ्यू. यामिनी रेड्डी, डॉटर एंड डिसाइपल ऑफ लेजेंडरी कुचिपुड़ी एक्सपोनेंट्स, पद्म भूषण अवार्डीज गुरु राजा एंड राधा रेड्डी, इज वन ऑफ द लीडिंग कुचिपुड़ी डांसर्स ऑफ द प्रेजेंट जनरेशन. शी हैज़ performed extensively the world over at prestigious venues and festivals to critical acclaim. Currently, Yamini heads the Natya Tarangani Raja Radha Reddy Institute of Kuchipudi Dance branch in Hyderabad. Here she trains students of various age groups in the art of Kuchipudi dance. She has her own repertory with whom she performs regularly. She is also actively involved in organizing the Parampara series and national and international festivals of dance, both in Delhi and in Hyderabad. Yamini has been honored with many awards and titles, which include the Yuva Ratna Award, Young Achievers Award, the Devadasi National Award, Ustad Bismillah Khan Yuva Puraskar of the Sangeet Natak Academy, the SBJ Legends of Tomorrow title, Jashne Youngistan by News 24 and Pride of Telangana Award, टू नेम अ फ्यू. हमारे यहाँ कोई भी प्रस्तुति, चाहे शास्त्रीय संगीत की हो या नृत्य की हो, संगत कलाकारों के बिना अधूरी है, यानी पूरी हो ही नहीं सकती है. तो आपका परिचय हम अपने संगीत के संगत कलाकार कहना जरूर ठीक नहीं लगता, मुझे संगीत के जो कलाकार हैं, जो इस प्रस्तुति का एक हिस्सा है, उनका उनसे आपका परिचय करवाना चाहूँगी. तबले पर पंडित मिथिलेश कुमार झा, मृदंगम श्री मनोहर बालचंद्रन, वायलिन श्री वी एस के अन्नादुरे, गायन ईला शर्मा और श्री राग, और नृत्य की प्रस्तुति का संचालन कर रही हैं यानी नटुवांगम पर श्रीमती कौशल्या रेड्डी। आज पहले प्रस्तुत है महाराजा स्वाति तिरुनाल की रचना पर आधारित जुगल प्रस्तुति नाच रही गोरी। दिस आइटम इज अ कंपोजिशन ऑफ महाराजा स्वाति तिरुनाल ऑफ केरला। द रॉयल कंपोजर इज अ डेवटी वॉज अ डेवटी ऑफ लॉर्ड पद्मनाभा स्वामी एंड हैज कंपोज्ड इन ऑलमोस्ट ऑल एवेन्यूज ऑफ म्यूजिक इन मैनी लैंग्वेजेस। दिस आइटम डिस्क्राइब्स द गोपीज dancing to the sound of the rhythmic syllables theita theita thei and their anklets are sounding as jhananana jhananana tom. The gopi says, O Padmanabha, everything is your leela. Please come and dissolve all my miseries. Jugalbandi between Pandit Ronu Mojumdar and Yamini Reddy.
I got to be
Yesterday was the day Panditji decided that this part should be played, and last night we choreographed. That was beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you, Didi. It's your blessing. Thanks.
अब प्रस्तुत है मीरा भजन. इस रचना में उस गोपी का वर्णन है जो यमुना किनारे स्नान करने जाती है और जिसके वस्त्र श्री कृष्ण चुरा लेते हैं. गोपी की बहुत मिन्नतों के बाद ही श्री कृष्ण उन्हें वस्त्र लौटाते हैं. दिस कंपोजिशन इज ऑल अबाउट द यूनियन ऑफ द आत्मा विद द परमात्मा. द क्लोथ्स सिंबलाइज द ईगो. And it is only when one lets go of the ego that one can unite with the Almighty or attain moksha. Meera Bhajan, Chalo Mana Ganga Yamuna Teer.
Pahadi.
बंसी बजा बत का बत काना, बंसी बजा बत का बत काना, का बत काना नाचत काना, बंसी बजा बत का बत काना, संग लिया बलवी चरवन, संग लिया बलवी चरवन, संग
चलो मन गंगा जमुना Half of the improvisation just happened right here.
Thank you. We tried our best.
We're just going with the flow.
Exactly. Just with one rehearsal.
But abhi jo baja tha wo to tha hi nikal. Exactly. Bilkul, bilkul. Ronu ji, aap nachwa rahe hamari bitiya ko.
100%. It's an a blessing, and
now the final item is Tarangam dancing on the rim of a brass plate. Kuchipudi is the unique style, the combination of Tandavam, Lasyam, Nattuvam, Nattuvangam, and Nrutyanchanartanam, created by Siddhendra Yogi. But as a finale, Kuchipudi dancers always dance on the rim of a brass plate. That's because when you are standing on the plate, your earthly connections are no more. So your prayer to the Almighty reaches directly. That's how the Atma and Paramatmas Milan becomes one. That's why dancing on the rim of a brass plate. This tradition has been coming since the Vedic times. In Varaha Puranam, the Varaha Swami has recited a sloka. When Bhrigu Maharshi was sitting in a tapasya penance he was doing for Brahma Jnanam, and he was facing difficulties, troubles from the thundering of the, you know, lightning and raining and storm like that he was facing. So Varaha Swami compared the yogi with the dancer. When the dancer dances on the rim of a brass plate, she has to concentrate on the sahityam, sangeetam, rhythm, and at the same time her devotion to Almighty has to reach. That is, so he compared yogi with the dancer, saying that Pungkhanu Pungka Vishayekshana Tatparogi Brahmavalokana Dhyam Najahati Yogi Sangeeta Tala Laya Vasham Gatapi Maulista Kumbha Parirakshana Dirnativa. So he has compared yogi with the dancer, how she dances, concentrating on four things: rhythm, sahityam, sangeetam, and her devotion is not disturbed with us. So this tradition has been coming since the Vedic time. Kindly see a glimpse of Tarangam by Yamini Reddy.
Tarana, which I am going to perform with Yamini, is a composition of Bharat Ratna Pandit Ravi Shankar ji. And we were planning some other Tarana, but this Bhairavi Tarana, Kaushalya Didi liked so much, and it was jailing so well with the Thali dance, which is a tradition of Kuchipudi dance tradition. And this is ancient. And so we have to do this because we have to keep the parampara and tradition. So तोम ताना था दिग्दानी ना दारे ताला दीन ता तोम भैरवी I'll play a glimpse of Allah and then enter into Bhairavi.
Bhairavi
tatatinda 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 ये तो थी हमारी आज की प्रस्तुति नाट्य तरंगिणी की ओर से। हम पंडित रोनू मजूमदार को तहे दिल से धन्यवाद देते हैं जिन्होंने अपनी उपस्थिति से इस मंच की शोभा बढ़ाई। लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, पंडित रोनू मजूमदार। प्लीज वेलकम ऑन स्टेज पंडित रोनू मजूमदार, Guru Raja Reddy and Guru Radha Reddy. Radha ji. Shrimati Kaushalya Reddy. Yamini Reddy, who just performed along with Ronuji. Our wonderful musicians, Pandit Mithilesh Kumar Jha, Shri Manohar Balachandran, Shri V.S. K. Annadurai, Ila Sharma, and Shri Rag. Radha Reddy ji, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for her. Our technical director, Shri Sandeep Datta.
I just want to say that it was such an honor to collaborate with Ronu ji, and of course with the guidance of all my parents, Raja Radha Reddy and Kaushalya Reddy. And we bring this Parampara series to you. I think Kaushalya Mami will also agree. She's the one who came up with this idea of doing collaborations, because during the pandemic, she saw everybody coming together and working with each other and helping each other. And at that time, she said, you know, it is so symbolic, this festival, of all those people who have come together to help each other during the tough times. And this is our artist's way of representing the same. And hats off to Kaushalya Mami for pulling this off during this time. It's really tough. And of course, the wonderful Sadhana Aunty for being here.
वो कहते हैं ना कि मैंने मैं जीता तो क्या जीता, हम जीते तो जीत है. तो ये मैं कल ही यामिनी से कह रहा था कि हम लोग कलाकार लोग, एक चीज़ हमारा सबसे बड़ा शत्रु है, वो है हम. और संगीत से, संगीत को आगे रख के हम खुद को पीछे रखना चाहिए. Thank first of all, even before Guruji, my sister Kaushalya Didi, though she is 1 year younger to me, and Guruji, of course, he inspires us every moment, even without saying anything, just looking at us in yesterday's rehearsal. And please pray that this is, should not be the only one, it should be one of the many. So we should keep doing this, and because Sangeet mein Gayan Vadan Nritya is like Brahma Vishnu Mahesh. So why not just be together and do something unique and new? That's music. Thank you, Guruji.
Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. The message of Parampara Festival is to you all, actually. Plant seeds of love in your hearts. Let them grow into the trees of service, with showering the fruits of anandam, the bliss, and you share that anandam with everybody. That is the message from Parampara, our festival. Thank you very much for your...
I would like to thank one and all for really understanding the COVID norms and the kind of strict procedure that we were trying to follow, because to keep ourselves, you know, safe. And we are thankful to all of you. It feels so good to be back, to perform on stage, and to have the audience appreciate. This is what gives us the inspiration, or what you call the jivam, to the art. And I would like to thank Ronu ji. Thank you so much for being so, so... He's such a sweet person. And jo bhi kehte hain usme, ha, didi. It's so nice. It feels so good that, you know, when artists are being very humble and nice, it becomes very easy to collaborate and easy to work together. Thank you so much for wonderful cooperation and wonderful concert that we have we were able to put together because of your help, Ronuji. Thank you. And as this evening was mentioned, our daughter Yamini is heading our institute in Hyderabad, and our younger daughter is heading the institute in Delhi, Bhavna Reddy. I guess she is also here. She was unable to come earlier, but so we are blessed ki Bhagwan ki kripa hai ki pura family is service mein hai. Aap sabko bahut bahut shukriya for coming. And kal ka jo karyakram hai, Sadhana, she is the best. Thank you to announce.
Tomorrow we have for you Jugalbandi between Kathak and vocal. The artists are Gauri Divakar and Bhuvanesh Kumkale. So iske saath hi hamara aaj ka karyakram sampann hota hai. Is ummeed ke saath hum aapse anumati lete hain ki kal shaam 7:30 baje aapse phir mulaqat hogi. And of course, before we take leave, one would like to thank some very important sponsors because of whom we are able to organize this festival. They are Ministry of Culture and Tourism, Incredible India, ONGC, GAIL, PFC, IOCL, and the Lalit Hotel, New Delhi. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being with us. We hope to see you again tomorrow. Namaskar.